I'm Devendra Rana.
Myself Monish Das.
Myself Shiv Chaudhary.
Myself Ayush Maurya.
And we all are here to meet you on the special occasion of Republic Day.
Being Indians is a great privilege for all of us to speak about Indian Republic Day on this foreign land. And this year in India, it is the 72nd Republic Day that is being celebrated.
And we would like to share you the importance of 26th of January.
On 26th of January, 1.5 billion people across the world celebrate Republic Day with India.
On this day, the Constitution of India was adopted by Indian Constituent Assembly on 26 November 1949.
And it was implemented on 26 January 1950 in the democratic government system.
In the original text of the Constitution, there were 395 articles in 22 parts and 8 schedules. Now, after 19 amendments, there are only 448 articles.
Completing the country's transition to become the world's largest democratic republic nation.
We all are from the Madhya Pradesh, which is the heart of India, and we would like to wish you a very happy Republic Day.
Hello, namaste, khambangani to everyone. Greetings of Republic Day from my side. Myself Chelsea Jain of group number 369 from International Students Faculty. So welcome to the Tales of Rajasthan. So I belong to the Rajasthan state of India. It is the biggest state of India in the norms of area. Rajasthan is well known for its diverse culture, vibrant folk dances and its cuisine. If you are trying Rajasthani cuisine, you must try dal bati and ghatta kadi. I bet you gonna love it. When it comes to the heroic tales, Rajasthan is also known as the land of warriors, as many warriors have sacrificed their life for the pride of their motherland. One must visit the forts of Rajasthan to be familiar with the heroic tales of our warriors. Rajasthan is the only state of India with desert. Thar Desert is situated in the city of Jaisalmer in Rajasthan state. If you are visiting Rajasthan, you must visit desert safaris. So waiting to welcome all of you in the state of Rajasthan, Padharo Mare Des, Jai Hind, Happy Republic Day.
Namaste and good day everyone. My name is Sunny and I am from Jharkhand, India. And today we are celebrating 72nd Republic Day of India to honor the date 26th of January 1950, when Constitution of India came into effect. And on this day, I would like to say a little bit about my state, Jharkhand, which is one of the beautiful state of India. And as its name suggests, Jharkhand means the part of the nature, which is known for its beautiful places, natural resources, minerals, their water hills, ancient temples, their foods and their culture. And I am very happy to represent my state to you. Thank you very much and wish you a happy Republic Day.
Hello everyone, my name is Vishal Maurya.
Namaste, my name is Hardik Chaudhary.
Sasriya Kal, my name is Ayush Lokhande.
Welcome, my name is Shambhu Joshi.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Maman Sabina. And we all are first course medical student of Tanabe National Medical University.
And we all wish you a very happy 72nd Republic Day.
Now I would like to shed some light on Chhattisgarh today. Chhattisgarh was named so because of its pre-established 36 ancient state of folks. Now in Hindi, 36 means Chhattis and hence the name Chhattisgarh.
It is also known as the rice bowl of India because of massive amount of rice production.
It has its own folk dance named as a karma. Chhattisgarh has an important role of in the life of Lord Rama.
This state is also known as Heart of India. One of the famous mandir is Rajiv Lochan Mandir, which means the beauty of one eye, which represents Lord Vishnu.
Recently, Chhattisgarh has been declared as the cleanest state in the category which has more than 100 urban bodies. Bastar Dashara is celebrated as long as 75 days, which is compared to the La Tomatina festival and Rio Carnival. We take full pride in representing this. Thank you for a precious time.
Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Simanya, I am Maria Muhammad Siddiqui. I am in second course of the medicine faculty. And today on the eve of Republic Day, I would like to represent my state, which is Uttarakhand. It's also called as Dev Bhumi, which means the land of gods. And Uttarakhand, it's located in the northern region of India. It's divided into two parts. One is the Kumaon and the other one is Garhwal. The traditional languages that are spoken in Uttarakhand, it is Kumaoni and Garhwali. And together they're called as the Pahari language. Now, Uttarakhand is actually one of the famous tourist attractions in India, and it's very well known for its snow-covered peaks, deep canyons, roaring rivers, beautiful lakes, and also it's also known for its ethnic tradition, moral values, and like mythological stories. And the people over there, they're very sweet, welcoming, humble-natured, and they're very well-known, they're very famous for their innocence and simplicity, majorly. And now, the dance, famous traditional dance form in Uttarakhand, it's called as the Chalia, and it's basically sword dance, and you can usually see them in auspicious occasions and marriages. It's very fun to watch. something new. Uttarakhand, there's also very famous juicy and fresh fruit. It's very well known in Uttarakhand, majorly. It's called as the Kumavni and the Kafal. Kumavni is sort of like an apricot. It's an apricot, actually. And Kafal is basically some berries. I really hope that you come and visit my state, and I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy it. It's one of the famous hill stations. People usually do go there, so I would really wish that you come to my state and visit it. And I would like to end the video by wishing everyone a really happy and prosperous Republic Day. Thank you.
Hi, myself Digmala Chotobad.
Hi, myself Deepak Kumar.
Hi, this is Rajat Rosal.
Hi, I am Joel.
Hi, I am Raghav, and we all are from TNME first year batch.
We wish you all a very happy 72nd Republic Day.
I am representing West Bengal. Today I want to say you all a few lines about my state. West Bengal, as you know, is a state of eastern India. It's very famous for its name, the city of joy, all over the world. Moreover, West Bengal is popularly known for its natural and architectural heritage as well.
West Bengal is famous for Rasagulla throughout the world.
West Bengal has a rich in legacy of literature authors like Rabindranath Tagore, Ishwarchandra Vidyasagar, and many more.
West Bengal has a lot of tourist spots like Darjeeling, Sundarban, and many more. And it has a lot of amusement parks.
West Bengal believes in unity in diversity.
Namaste.
Privit. Myself, Prithika Dhankhar, student of Tarnapal National Medical University, pursuing MBBS first course of group IM138. First of all, I would like to wish you all a very happy 77th Republic Day of our country, India. On this special occasion, I would like to represent my state, the one and only Punjab, the 20th largest state of India by area, hearts of India's Sikh community, Holy City, the Golden Temple in Amritsar, Tandoori Chicken, Sarso da Saag, Makki di Roti, Amritsari Kulcha, Yum Yum Yum, oldest and richest culture in the world. Our youth rocks in Kushti, Kabaddi, cricket too, Bhangra, Folkware, Vaisakhi, Lohri, lots of our life. We are always ready for sacrificing our lives on our nation. Punjab, the perfect, the must place for tourism. Come soon to Punjab. We are waiting. Aur bada ki halchal. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Man ma swatantrata, an hriday ma vishwas.
चालो आ प्रजासत्ताक दिन पर करिए राष्ट्र ने सलाह 72वां प्रजासत्ताक दिन की तुम्हें हार्दिक शुभेच्छा
जय हिंद जय भारत
गाइस आई सुमित पटेल फ्रॉम टर्नोबिल नेशनल मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी फ्रॉम सेकंड कोर्स ग्रुप नंबर 254 वांट टू वार्मली विश यू 72nd रिपब्लिक डे ऑफ इंडिया सो बेसिकली आई एम फ्रॉम गुजरात सो केम छो बधा मजा में So, as you rightly know about Gujarat is its festival Navratri and the fourth day. So, Navratri is a festival which is celebrated throughout the 9 days. Then it comes to father of nation, Mahatma Gandhi, which you can see in each and every currency note of India. And it comes to Statue of Unity, which is the tallest statue in the world. Then the Kutch, the run of Kutch, which is also desert of Kutch, which is also known as white desert because of its white sand. Then for the cricket fans, It's world's largest cricket stadium, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Stadium, which almost every cricket fans know. There are a lot of things to say about Gujarat. So, wrapping it up all, one thing is left to say. Vande Mataram, Jai Hind.
Greetings.
this auspicious day of 72nd Republic Day of the biggest democracy in this world, we take liberty to address you and shed some light about this national festival of India.
On this day in 1950, our constitution came in effect, and since then, we Indians celebrate this day as a day.
This day gives a message of solidarity, equality and harmony. Republic Day holds a great significance in keeping India together.
The main Republic Day celebration is held at the capital New Delhi at Rajpath before the President of India.
The ceremonious parade is held at Rajpath as a tribute to India, its unity and diversity.
On the eve of Republic Day, President distributes the Padma Award to the civilian of India. Wish you a very, very happy Republic Day.
Hello all, I'm Amina.
I'm Anshala.
I'm Hanna Shaji.
I'm Lakshmipriya.
I'm Lakshmi.
And I'm Sneha. We are the first course students of TNMU and we wish you all
a very happy 72nd Republic Day.
We represent the God's own country, Kerala. It is a very proud moment for us all for having received the opportunity to speak about the goodness of our state, moreover our country.
We are the state with tropical heavens and the western gods.
We are the spice coast and the arrow the paradise of our country.
Mohiniyattam,
Kathakali,
Ottanthullai,
Teyyam,
Chakyakoota. These are some of the very few performance arts of our state.
The martial art form Kalari, originated in our state, is known all over the globe.
We are the state with the highest rate of literacy in our country.
The backwaters of our states are known to workforce jam.
These are some of the very few specialities of our state. We are a country with huge unity and diversity together. We are proud to be Indians.
Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Assalamualaikum, Namaste, Sat Sri Akal. Hi everyone, happy 72nd Republic Day to all of you. My name is Rijul Chauhan and I am from Jammu and Kashmir, India. Currently, I am pursuing my medicine in Ternopil National Medical University, and today I am going to tell you about the culture, history, tourist spots and some interesting facts about Jammu and Kashmir. To begin with, there are some interesting facts about Jammu and Kashmir. It is also called as the crown of India and Jannat, which means heaven in English. Jammu and Kashmir is also an Union Territory, and this Union Territory has a diverse blend of cultures. Many languages are spoken here, like Kashmiri, Dogri, Hindi and Punjabi as well. Kahwa, the Kashmiri tea, which is made up of Kashmiri green tea leaves, spices, dry fruits and saffron, is often drank here. Some of the most famous clothing over here are Pashmina shawl and Kashmiri pehra. The princely state was created after the first Anglo-Sikh war, when the East India Company, which had annexed the Kashmir Valley, Jammu, Ladakh and Gilgit Baltistan from the Sikhs. Before finishing, I would recommend you to visit Jammu and Kashmir to enjoy its delicious cuisine and explore its scenic beauty, like the Dal Lake in Srinagar, where you can see floating houses, and those houses are called houseboats. This was the briefing of one and only Crown of India. Thank you very much.
Privet. I'm Nada from Group 260 Second Course. I hope you all are doing great. A very happy Republic Day to all of you. The state which I represent is Telangana. It is the 29th and the youngest state of our country, India, which was formed on 2nd June 2014. It's very famous for its hospitality, its multicultural society and its historical diversity for tourism. It is the 11th largest and the 12th most populated state in India. Its capital, Hyderabad, is the largest city of Telangana, which was previously a princely state of Nizams. It is world famous for its variety of cuisines, which one among them is Hyderabadi biryani, which is world famous, and its spices and its monument like Charminar, Qutub Shahi Tomb and Golconda Fort. It's worth it and mesmerizing. As a part of India, all the festivals are celebrated in Telangana, like Holi, Diwali, Eid al-Fitr, etc. But Batukamma, it's a floral festival which is celebrated across the Telangana for 9 days and followed by Durgashtami. It is celebrated by the women of Telangana, and it is also considered as a state festival by the government of Telangana. Telugu is the official state language of Telangana, and this state is also famous for bronze sculptures and idol creation. Words are not enough to describe the beauty of Telangana, so I would say visit this place and enjoy the beauty and its endeavors. Once again, a very happy Republic Day to all of you. freedom in our mind, strength in our word, pride in our soul. Let's salute our nation on the Republic Day. Jai Hind.
Hello, 72nd Republic wishes to everyone. Hey guys from Tamil Nadu.
We have 2000 years old Tirukural and the world's oldest language.
We are known for culture and tradition and traditional dance Bharatanatyam.
We are proud that we have a temple about 316 feet and 80-ton single stone on top.
We have more traditional foods and lots of sweets and spices.
We are proud to be an Indian.
Namaskaram, I am Shafali Singh. I am a second year medical student of Ternopil National Medical University. I am from group 245. Today I am here to wish all of you a very happy 72nd Republic Day, and I am here to represent my state Delhi. It is the capital of India. Delhi is the heart of our nation. It has the largest spices market in the world. It has many historical monuments to attract tourists worldwide, like Qutub Minar, Red Fort, Jantar Mantar, and many more. Thank you so much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Hello everyone, this is Monica Bhati from Greater Noida, Uttar Pradesh, India. Uttar Pradesh is one of the most populous state of India, and basically it is known for its rich culture and tradition. As we all know, it's our 72nd Republic Day, and the Constitution of India came into force on January 26, 1950. On this day, our ancestors gave us the glorious past, and now we just need to create the future. Respect the Constitution of Free India. Freedom is nothing, it's just a chance to be better. A thousand salutes to the great nation of ours, and may it become more prosperous and great. Wishing you a very happy Republic Day. I feel very proud of being an Indian, so it's our responsibility to respect the culture of our country. Thank you.
My name is Kumar Ritya and I am from group 124.
Hello, myself Lakshya Tevatiya from group number 134.
We are the student of Ternopil National Medical University. Today we are here to represent the state Orissa. Orissa is situated in the northeastern part of the country.
If we talk about the festivals of Orissa, the very famous and holy festival Durga Puja is celebrated all over the state with very happiness.
We wish you a very happy Republic Day. Jai Hind.
Dobrez in Ukraine. Namaskar everyone. We are first year medical students from Ternopil National Medical University.
We are from Assam, that is one of the most beautiful states of India.
We speak one of the 1600 languages of India, that is Assamese.
Assam is famous for its one horn rhino, tea, silk and wildlife sanctuaries.
We want to wish you and 1.5 billion people of the world a
very happy Republic Day.
Namaste everyone. Myself Deepin.
Myself Shivan.
I am Darya.
I am Shubham.
Myself Durges.
Myself Shivam.
We are the first year students of the Ternopil National Medical University.
Today, on this auspicious moment of the 72nd Republic Day, we all feel proud to represent our state Bihar, moreover our country India.
Bihar is the land of IAS officer, means Indian Administrative Service.
Bihar is located in eastern part of India and is birthplace of Buddhism and Jainism.
There are three main cultures in Bihar: Mithila, Magad and Bhojpuri.
We speak three main languages, Magai, Maithili and Bhojpuri.
Bihar was a significant center during the Vedic period.
Thank you for giving this opportunity.
Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Hi, hello, Privet. Myself Harshali Rajyar and I'm from group 260. I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Hope you guys doing well. I'm here to tell you about Himachal Pradesh. Capital Shimla. The word Himachal, it is a combination of Sanskrit word Hima means ice or snow and Anchal means lap. It has 5 national parks. Like, it is very famous for tourism. Moreover, it has many names like Devbhumi means the land of God. It has many festivals like Holi, Lavi, Kulu Dashera. The major religion that is followed here is Hinduism. Hindi, Pahari and Lavi are most frequently languages which are used by the people of Himachal. Moreover, it was formed by the Yashwant Singh Parawar. He was the leader of INC Indian National Congress, and laterally he became first Chief Minister of Himachal. Okay guys, then this was a short information about Himanshu. Bye. Cheslovo. Papa.
Ram Ram sab sabine.
Adab tam sabine.
My name is Ankush Pruitt. I'm a student of Turnopil National Medical University from group 254.
I'm Abdullah Sheikh from Turnopil National Medical University, second course, group 249. And on the behalf of Haryana, we are here to congratulate you all on the celebration of
72nd Republic Day of my beloved nation, India.
Haryana is also known as the land of champions, farmers and soldiers.
The greatest war of Mahabharat was fought here in Kurukshetra.
One of the world's most ancient civilization, Harappa civilization, was started near Hisar district in Haryana.
And there's only one thing left to say, that we
salute our soldiers. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Namaskar. माझं नाव महबूब आलम खान. मी द्वितीय वर्षाच्या दुसऱ्या कक्षाचा आहे. मी भारतातल्या महाराष्ट्र राज्याचा आहे. महाराष्ट्र युनेस्कोच्या हेरिटेज साईटसाठी प्रसिद्ध आहेत. आपले अत्यंत प्रसिद्ध योद्धा श्री छत्रपती शिवाजी महाराजामुळे महाराष्ट्राचा एक प्रख्यात इतिहास आहे. प्रजासत्ताक दिनाच्या सर्वांना हार्दिक शुभेच्छा. जय हिंद, जय महाराष्ट्र.
Hi, I'm Nirali Badrike from group number 242. First of all, I wish you a happy Republic Day to all of you. I'm from Maharashtra in India. Maharashtra, the famous for the business of Bollywood, the caves exploration, exciting railway journeys and the shoppings. The famous festival of Maharashtra are Gudi Padwa, Ram Navami, Vijayadashmi and the most important festival is Ganesh Chaturthi. There are many iconic places like Gateway of India, the Elephanta Cave and the Taj Hotel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra.